sure we get this apart here. Ah. To me, it looks like they chopped this thing off. I just need to turn it so I can get all the set screws out. Dude, the bearings feel good. That's amazing. Very well, that's for sure. So I'll just put it in the press and press everything out. That'll come out with it. Probably when I turn it over, everything should fall out.